Oh, goody. Let me jump off your head because it's green.
Jump up.
Oh! Frack!
It's okay.
Well, jump. Or not?
No.
Ready? Now launch yourself up there.
Thank you.
Nah.
No, I know how. Doesn't work at all. Nope, that didn't work.
Well, I'll jump back. And you'll jump off my head from there. Maybe?
I don't know.
Because if I get to where you are...
So there'll be another way for you to get across.
I can jump and make that. Yeah, I'll go back the way I can. Jump on my head. And I'll jump, and you jump. Okay?
Okay.
Well, actually, you know what? You just jump, and the portal should... Just walk through that portal. I think you're on the way.
What do you want me to make it to? Is what
the other end, where that new platform is.
I can just do this and...
Yeah, that too. Never mind.
Do you know what I did? I need two people over there. That's what I'm going to do, though. No, this way. You're going to do that. Or you can get a concussion. I mean, do that too. Concussions are cool, I guess. All right, jump on my head. There we go. How did I do this before?
You had me.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I think... If you jump from my head to the inside, and you drop down to the green, well, wait, no, and then you end up back where you were, and stuck. Switch with me so I can jump in?
Okay.
It's not going to be so good. Gotta jump. Oh, punch.
Really? Really?
I can do this, baby. Ah! Hold still! No, just hold still.
I have to be jumping for you to get in there.
Maybe I'll jump off your head and lay down too.
I have to be jumping for you to get in there.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I just have to knock both sides.
Nope, you didn't jump.
Nope,
you have to
I
jump.
Know, I have to jump.
There you go. No, jump. Oh, it doesn't matter anyway, just walk around it. You just won't be able to get out. I have no idea how you get out of that. Oh, you fall out of there. Hi.
Hi. I jumped, and then there. See, that's what I want to do.
What?
I want to be able to get in and then fall through and launch myself over. Because that's how I get over. But we need to... You need to get onto the other side first.
How did you just do that?
We did the whole nonsense where I jumped through that portal, and then I fell down, and then I jumped into the pink and through the white, and then I dropped down to the second white.
Yeah. How did you get down below there? Oh, you went to the pink thing.
Yeah, so I got through. But you need to get there first. So, you're the one that needs to... You're the one that needs the boost. The one super stuff. Because otherwise I can get up on my own.
Mm-hmm.
So I can just do this.
And you had all that sugar. So why do people like those sour cubes more than regular Megastar Warheads?
I don't know.
That are really hard to find in stores now?
Round ago, where's that?
Pretty sure they do know. It's the end of the line.
Nope. Can't see them.
You get it? Because the portal's at the end of the line?
Okay, you jump on my head. There you go. Alright, so...
You do realize you needed me to get in there, right?
I know, but...
Oh, then it's easy peasy.
You realize how to do it?
No. I was going to say it then, but I was going to do... Both people need a boost to get in there, that's the problem. Well, no.
Because clearly, I get a
boost. You want to get on the bottom, right?
Yeah.
If
I boost you up.
I was going to say that...
If I give you a boost, and I can just walk along the bottom and get out.
Yeah.
Yeah, so go around where you did. I'll follow you. Or not. Take 6 more attempts to do this. Lovely. Okay, so I can... Oh, no! We're back to where we were before.
Exactly.
God damn it!
Sebastian. I was just running. There we go. Catch it.
I'm pretty sure we figured out how to do it. Just... Get me on top. If I'm in there, I can just drop down to the bottom of the gap.
Well, there's got to be something in here. This part of the puzzle. Well, if you're in here, can you get in here by yourself?
No. I need you to boost me up, but you would still be able to get there on your own if you launch yourself. But how can I get you out from there? Because you need to boost it up. Because even if you were the one to go on the inside, you'd still be stuck right where you are.
No. Never mind. That's done.
No.
Oh.
What?
Didn't. No, there's only one of us can do it.
And you can jump around and get up, that's for sure. You can do that. But I would still be stuck here. I'm going to do it slightly. I'd be stuck because I can't get up there. What do you think of?
I don't know. I think you have to be in there.
There. That's not
I know what I can do. Oh, I can only get into the top, so I don't understand. There's got to be something underneath the top.
Okay.
Okay. Yes, there's only anything to be able to get in here.
I can walk down here. Can you double jump to get out? No, because even then, you can't take that. If you jump through, you can get here, then you can get here, but...
You can get down, you can do the jumping thing from there too. You can get across, but I can't.
What if you double jumped off my head? Would you be able to get through?
From where?
From here.
Maybe. No. Okay. Well, the other way?
The other way? Well, there's the curve.
Mm.
You
jump.
Get up.
Oh.
I'm going to follow you the way.
Follow me. Go in, drop down. Now come over where I am. Go in and let me jump on your head.
Good.
Jump. Yep.
That's it.
Yep, now you do the same. Bam!
Oh, great.
We were both trying to get out of the top. Unnecessary.
Cool. Cool beans.
Can't make it, so two Saturdays. Algebraic!
Hmm. Oh wow, that's pretty. I don't like when it rumbles for no reason.
Oh.
What?
What? Do that, what?
Okay. Sure, why not? Alright, hang on, you double jump and I'll go up there, and then I'll drop down and bounce you.
What?
You gotta get back inside.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
No, the... That works too! Okay.
That stuff must symbolize that you can flip in from the bottom.
Oh. Oh, cool.
Oh. You can get out, but I can't.
Ready? Oh, fudge. Double jump.
I don't think I'm doing it. Make it. No?
No, fudge.
I can get out this way, though. I want help.
I can land on that bounce pad. You can bounce. I can see what they want you to do. I understand that part. Hang on, let me launch you. Okay. Move up, stay on my head, and jump off to the other side. Ready? 1, 2. What's
a jump?
Yeah. And whoops.
Oh well, this works. Nice. Oh, it's weird.
You can drop down the sparkly things. Oh, you just have to.
Oh.
Can you jump?
No. Need another person. There you go. Whoop. Oh well. Sure.
Okay. So how do I get over there? Well, no, I'll drop down, right? I'll go through here. Man, that's confusing.
Damn it. I had it right, too. Oh, I see. Yeah, we're both over there.
Okay, I don't know how to get up there. Oh, I have to jump on his head, right? Mm-hmm.
But I was going to say, if you come back inside...
Mm-hmm.
I can jump off your head and kill him. You can go back to the bright side up world. Take his cube souls.
Mm. Is there enough room for me to stand, or would I have to jump in?
No, you just be. Yeah, I have to stand over here. Quickly before a big guy comes. Now go. Yeah. Then come back out and we'll kill him. Oh no, can't do it. Gotta go around him. Have to jump over my head.
That's rude.
Waited too long. Your turn.
Okay.
No.
Kill the shit out of them.
Yeah,
that was dumb. All those beautiful points.
It's okay. So how do we get to the big point?
This way.
Awesome.
sparkly stuff.
Hope you guys will be able to see it.
Nope. There's a lot of problems with control.
Oh, smart cookie.
Yeah! Ha! Ha! Ah, not so much.
Excuse me.
All right. No, I can't get it.
You can. You've done it before.
Yeah,
no, nope. Then I'll just show you what you should be doing. You can't give up. You can't give up. Not when you're so close.
Sparkle somewhere?
Can you move over this way? Let's see over the top. I mean, no, there's not. There's probably sparkles somewhere.
Here they are.
Lots and lots of sparkles. Whoa.
So you're just gonna drop.
No, sparkles only. Oh, I see what you're saying.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay.